Hello and welcome to a brand new season with Chris as always and our special guest, his brother Jacob, in the what costume is that there, Jacob?
It's Kazooie.
Okay. Anyways, let us begin getting materials, guys. And if any of us see cocoa beans, grab it, and that'll be our first food source.
And Jacob might be the new addition to our team.
Yes. Yep, our guys, this looks like a tiny ravine right here. Don't jump, Jacob. We just want to keep collecting and make sure we have enough wood and to continue our little adventure till we pick a spot for a house. I'm on it. Crafting bench is made. All right. Crafting bench is gonna go right there for now. Jacob, we want an axe. Jacob, come over here. Don't jump yet. Don't jump over, just come to me, and I'll give you a wooden axe. Here you go, buddy. Start chopping more trees, good sir. Alright. Alright, one out of many wool to get for beds. Ooh. Oh, I see cocoa beans. I got a good start on cocoa beans. I got 11 cocoa. I forgot, we gotta get as much materials as possible before nighttime hits. Love of God. Right.
I would collect the first arm.
Awesome, awesome.
People start off with season 5. It's good to be back, huh?
Indeed. I'm gonna come join you in collecting some cobblestone. Ouch.
Call me on cobblestone, don't you? I guess now.
Yeah, I just joined you. We want to make sure we have a good amount for our first shelter. Because our first shelter does...
Somebody should look for the sheep.
Oh. Right, I'm just collecting. I'll go food hunting. Then. Alright, because right now I got 2 wool. I'll just make some money. I'll make our first sword of the season. Just...
That's awesome.
Cool. Awesome. That's a very good start.
Beautiful start.
Ooh, goody. Hello, friends. Hello, chicken. Die, chicken. Yes. Sinking. Did that count? Alright, I'll try to collect as much food as possible. Oh god, it is really getting dark. This quick. No, you stinky cow. Alright, I got 1 piece of chicken and looks like 2 pork. Or raw beef, sorry. Trying to get as much as possible. The heck? Oh god. Oh shit. Ow. Fuck off, zombie. I am not being your first victim today in this episode. Alright. I'm making my way back towards you guys. Coming. My hunger is down to 4. Ouch. Blocked. Yeah, this is a decent shelter.
Not too bad. We can make it better.
Yes, I'm just trying to collect it. Actually, did anybody happen to grab the workbench out of you two?
I did.
Okay. Alright, because I need to make the furnace. So I can cook food because I'm about to die of hunger. Thank you, sir. For now, workbench there. First, I'll cook the raw chicken. Excuse me. You're free to collect and build what you want, man.
just plays more features.
Yes. Alright, how are you guys doing on your hunger?
How much? Jacob's pretty good. Jacob only lost one hunger.
Alright.
Well, I lose about three of them.
Alright, well. There's three more steak in the furnace for whenever you guys run out of food. A nice little hole in the ceiling for us to look out to make sure to see if it's daytime. All right. The next, when it comes to daytime again, I'll try to go hunting for more sheep. What does Jacob have right now for wood?
What's Jacob, Jacob?
I can hardly hear him. What did he say?
Jacob, Jacob.
No, I completely missed it.
Speak up, demon.
What the heck? If he has enough wood, tell him to make a chest.
He didn't hear me? Oh.
No. Use the oak wood, some of the oak wood to make two chests. Because you want to have a chest for food and a chest for miscellaneous items that we collect. Plus, if the more we make this, you know, a little more spacious, I don't care if we call this our first house.
Actually, I'm already working on it.
Because we already got our own pre-made cave system half started underneath. Furnace? Jacob, do you have the furnace?
I'm moving stuff around.
Alright, okay. That there. Yeah. The chest right here looks pretty good. But, you know. We can work with it. I think we'll. I'm gonna light up down here. So, okay. I think down here. Hey, J- Jacob, could you come down the come down this set of stairs right here, please, and help me out?
What do you need help with?
We're gonna mine out a little an area over here where I am, for a food farm.
Oh, there
it goes. All right, ouch. Sorry. All right. Take the dirt block out. Now turn to your side. Start going this way. All right. I found more coal. Right now. Let me collect this coal and then I'll check and see if it's daytime.
Actually, it looks like it's daytime. It is daytime.
Alright.
But I think the spire is still like out of Verona, so take care of a spire coming out in the warm.
Alright. Oh, look. Once Jacob finishes making the shovel, he'll come back down and help me finish making a little startup for our food.
Oh, for me on the ground. Gotcha.
Yeah, I figure since we're down here.
I think 3D should work on that.
Yeah, I figure. This one side could be. I figure this side could be the food, and this could be like our. What the poop? Anyways, as I was saying, we got food farm to one side. When we come down this staircase, and I think,
yeah.
I'm thinking to do a stairway down to bedrock, go on the opposite side. Mm-hmm. But we can wait till the next episode. I want to focus more on the food, since there's more than one of us here.
I'm looking like boss.
Jacob, did you break your pickaxe?
That was me.
Oh, okay. Okay. Alright, Jacob. Could you move this wall here out further? This way. Knock down two more blocks. Keep going. Alright, do it one more time. Thank you. Alright, now Jacob, you focus on going in the middle here and digging your way this direction. Oh, crap, Ola. What the hell? Yeah, guys, we're gonna have to go down a level because we're gonna hit water. Oh! Alright. Is there a cave under us? This is awkward.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Plan B. Should we put the food farm in a different spot? Or just leave it at that level?
No, we're definitely find a new spot.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, we can put like maybe a transfer paper like right here or something.
Yeah, so then
a little poetry room.
Alright, so then I guess Jacob, start mining the little tunnel.
No, we don't need more chests.
Jacob, come on.
I actually need wood.
Come
on. Give me some wood.
Alright.
Any wood.
Alright, where is the little window that shows daylight? Oh! So let's see.
Alright,
I'm gonna make our little, a nice little way out. So, collecting more food.
Yeah, I got the food on.
Yeah, I'm just collecting some extras. And if Jacob wants to, he can come out and collect more wood. Looks like I found some sugar cane. Picky choosy, but you know, that's our startup house.
We didn't really start up anymore. We didn't really
startup shelter. Did he go out and collect, is he out collecting wood? Come on, Jacob, it's right now I'm just running around the vicinity trying to get a couple extra wool.
We're out there, Venus.
Yeah. I'm trying to collect.
Jacob?
right now. I'm getting a fairly decent amount of food. Or do you want to move to another spot to make a house?
Yeah, we have to.
It's
gonna be a really good cave house. Like if we're if we travel out, they could be a little shelter. But really, we're right underneath a ravine.
Yeah, well, I see a fairly decent spot. That's got a nice little pond for us to go fishing.
I like it.
But
even though I don't know where you are,
so. I'm coming back to you guys right now because it's turning nighttime already. So, Jacob, my suggestion: collect that last bit of wood and then make a brick for the stair to back into the hidey hole. And after that, I'll show you guys the spot I was looking at. Because for right now, since I'll be a nice person, did we move the workbench?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. I see it. Okay. I've got two gifts. If I had enough wood. Damn it. Well, I got someone their first bed.
Can I get back up to you?
Come back here. Come back in. To our shelter. Oh yeah. Alright. Got food burning there. Oh snap. Cool.
Hey, I'll toss the iron.
No, I'm just saying, oh, cool, because now we can have at least a bucket. Wait, Jake. Could I have a couple pieces of wood that you collected, Jacob?
How much?
4 pieces. Thank you. Here you go. Don't. No, not yet. When it turns to day.
Well, you won't put that. You can put it up there.
Alright, I've got. I've got a decent amount of food cooking. All right. Doing good so far this first episode, guys.
I enjoy it, yes. This is bringing back some memories.
Yeah.
5 seasons, man. I can't believe
it.
We did 5 seasons now.
Yeah, it's a big Jamoka surprise.
And I'm surprised we finally got a third member to our team.
Indeed, and we've actually, on the plus side, we haven't died yet.
Surprisingly.
You know, we're actually trying to steady pace ourselves.
Plus, the first episode we died like
50
times.
Yeah, last season. Very embarrassing. Is there a reason why you're going in circles, Jacob?
Yeah,
Alright. Still nighttime. Alright.
So far, are you in like a big episode too? Like on episode one, or is that where you're done?
Yep. I'm attempting the you know what type of episode.
Oh. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. See how much progress we can get done.
So far, we're doing good amount of progress.
Alright. Yes, and it's still a night cycle. Alright, Jacob. Oh. Damn. I see what you mean by a ravine. It's insanity. Bad gentleman, not bad. You enjoying yourself there, Jacob? All right. I take that as a yes, because he's jumping around. Jacob, you're speechless. First time ever.
Jacob,
I'm really happy to be in this.
You know. You crack me up, Jacob. So we're doing fine. Okay. Let's see. Kind of looks like it's turning.
Oh, you want the right cue? Huh. That's where I thought you were on the right cue where.
All right. Yeah. Still nighttime. Oh yeah, gentlemen. The torque party. For a Kazooie here. Take the floor, Kazooie. Do your torquing. Jacob? You have the floor. Do your torquing. Okay, General Torque Pants? It's all you, man. Take the floor. The defending champion of the torque. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Jeez Louise. That's something I did not need to see. Alright, guys. That was a sneak preview of what could possibly go down in a torque off. Alright, gentlemen, it's turning day. gentlemen. Kazooie and...
One more hit. You hit me, I'll kill you right now. I'll kill you. I swear.
Jacob. Alright, guys. Follow me.
Jacob. You better eat some food.
Take a couple pieces out of the furnace. Alright, gentlemen.
Okay. Come on.
Where's Kazooie?
It's afraid to die.
Well, this way, gentlemen.
Where's this way?
Behind you.
Can you stop before I kill?
Behind you. Come on, guys. This little area over here. I was thinking up over here. You know, let's put our house indent it into here.
Like right in there, huh?
Yeah, we could dig into this side. Or if we want, we could dig into right there.
Like one more?
Over here. In between the two things of, the vines.
Get a general. Sound like a vine, but
ah, interesting. I think there's a cave right here. Oh, that is so cool. Yeah. Too bad I don't have torches. Just what? Oh, this is cool. Dude, where does this lead? Aw, damn, we definitely gotta act. I got a better idea. We should make this where I'm in, what we're in right now, a house.
How about you and then where you're
in? Kazooie? Yeah. Come out of the digging hole. Kazooie, get out of the way. General Torque Pants, follow me. Check this out. I think this thing would make a nice base.
Right in here, huh?
Yeah. Like this whole area leading out this way. Go start wood collecting. I'll start collecting up some food.
No, I'll start collecting our stuff.
Right. Jacob, just take the vine. See these? You can go up the vines. See? Come up the vine. Now go up the vines over there. And take out those trees. Oh. If only we had shears right now. I'd want to make a vine start growing for a nice little vine-looking door.
I was
like, I'm going to
save
this, but fine. No, there's something like, to make it look interesting. This coal. Now I gotta go find some food. Hello, chicken. Did the sheep start respawning again? Because I can do my circle. Food hunting. Yeah.
Come back to our new base.
What was already a problem?
Let's come back to our new base.
All right, making my way back. Trees. I'm on my way. Just climbing up some vines. Or at least trying to climb some vines like a boss. But nope. I'm guessing we're running into a problem. Tell Jacob was here because there's possible wood all over the ground.
Whee! Oh god, I almost died.
Hi, Jacob.
Are you coming in or walk home?
Yeah, I'm coming. I had to take the long route. Shit, shit, shit. I'm almost dying of hunger.
My question, Colin. If you come up here.
Yes.
Where did this big hole?